I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence. Good morning, Bears. Today is Thursday, September 5th, 2019. I'm Erin.
And I'm Bella. Stay tuned to watch LC Current.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. I'm jealous of the rain. I'm jealous of the wind.
Seniors, don't forget that the application to be nominated for the Indiana University Wells Scholarship is due this Monday. The Wells Scholarship covers the entire cost of attending IU Bloomington for 4 years. Strong candidates are outstanding students with exceptional academic accomplishments who have shown excellent leadership, significant commitment to extracurricular activities, a concern for their communities, and interest in the larger world. Applications are available on Canvas. There will be a Best Buddies call-out meeting for peer and associate buddies at 4 p.m. today in room 404. Please plan to attend if you are interested in joining this cool and fun friendship club. Room 404 is located next to the Perk and directly below the Freshman Center. See you then! If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Kennard in room 404 or Ms. Northcutt in room 406.
Attention juniors and seniors, voting for our homecoming court is now available on Canvas. The top 5 nominees for each grade will be announced on Saturday at the homecoming dance. Voting ends today at 3:40 p.m. Good luck to everyone involved. The 12th annual College Prep Conference and College Fair will be on Saturday at the Indiana Convention Center Sacamore Ballroom from 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. This cost includes breakfast and lunch. Registration is now open. This costs $15 a person to go to this event.
Attention LC students, Student Council will be selling homecoming tickets today in the bookstore for $10. Tickets will be sold during all lunch blocks. Tickets will not be sold at the door. If you want to bring a guest from another school, guest forms can be picked up in the attendance office from Ms. Leffridge. If you have any questions or concerns, you can contact Ms. Moran in room 108 or Ms. Scott in room 128. Our next college visits are tomorrow, Vincennes University at 9:30 and the University of Kentucky at 11. Both of these visits are in the LGI. Sign up on Canvas.
Please join Pike Township for the UNCF Scholarship Workshop. All high school juniors, seniors, parents, and counselors are invited to Pike Freshman Center, 6801 Zionsville Road on Wednesday, September 25th from 5:30 to 8 p.m. This is a free event. 100 black men of Indianapolis have invited juniors and senior male students to apply for their 2019-2020 scholarship program. Go to www.100blackmenindy.org to apply. Approximately 40 students from the greater Indianapolis area will be selected. Application deadline is Friday, September 13th at 12:50 p.m.
Do you love being creative? Do you enjoy making something useful? Join LC Knitwits on Tuesdays in room 102. Wrap yourself up in our cozy conversation and learn a new skill. All fabric artists and newcomers are welcome. So, you think you can act? Auditions for the all-school fall play are Monday and Tuesday after school in the Studio Theater from 4 to 6 p.m. No preparation is necessary. Join us for one night or both. Questions? Stop by room 126.
Attention gamers, we will be having our first meeting of the year tomorrow after school in room 174 until 5 p.m. If you have any questions, see Ms. Damrod in room 174. Tickets are now available for varsity football matchup between our Bears and the LN Wildcats. This year's game will be held at Lucas Oil Stadium, with the high school game kicking off at 8 p.m. tomorrow. Tickets are $10 pre-sale and $15 the night of the game at Lucas Oil Stadium gates.
Today in sports, the girls' golf team finished fourth in the conference tournament on Tuesday. They defeated Pike, Ben Davis, Warren, and Ellen. Claire Austin, Sydney Stauffer, Maya McIntosh, Danielle Wetzel, and Kara Jacobs were responsible for best finish of a girls' golf team in many years. Congrats, ladies!
Today's vocabulary word is minim, a noun that means musical half notes, sometimes very minute, a unit of capacity equal to 160 fluid dram.
On this day in 1774, in response to the British Parliament's enactment of the Coercive Acts in the American colonies, the first session of the Continental Congress convenes at Carpenter's Hall in Philadelphia. 56 delegates from all of the colonies except Georgia drafted a Declaration of Rights and Grievances and elected Virginian Peyton Randolph as the first president of Congress. And in 1972, 11 Israeli athletes are kidnapped and killed by the Palestinian terrorist group Black September during the 1972 Summer Olympics in Munich, West Germany. Two of the Israeli athletes were killed while fighting back during the kidnapping. Their efforts allowed others to escape. After the kidnapping, the terrorists demanded 234 prisoners jailed in Israel and two German-held founders of the Red Army faction be released. The Israeli authorities refused their demands during a German rescue attempt the following day. The nine remaining hostages and a German police officer were killed along with five of the kidnappers. The three remaining kidnappers were arrested. In October, Lufthansa Flight 615 was hijacked and the surviving terrorists were released in exchange for the plane's hostages. The Israelis retaliated 3 days later by bombing Lebanon and Syria.
Celebrity birthdays: Kat Graham is 30.
Rose McGowan is 46.
Michael Keaton is 68.
And Bob Newhart is 90.
That's all we have for now.
Thank you for joining us.
Enjoy your day, Elsie.
That ripples through your clothes. It's closer than your shadow. Oh, I'm jealous of the wind.